Non-native Phragmites australis, or common reed, is one of the most aggressive invaders in the Great Lakes region and is of great concern to natural resource managers. Every year, management agencies spend millions of dollars controlling this nuisance plant, but long-term and landscape-wide control remains elusive. To collectively leverage and learn from on-the-ground control programs, the Great Lakes Phragmites Collaborative developed the Phragmites Adaptive Management Framework, or PAMF. This free program uses a citizen science strategy to analyze outcomes from all participants' Phragmites control efforts under an adaptive management approach. The underlying goal is to reduce uncertainty and improve the effectiveness and efficiency of future management actions. So, who can participate and what does that entail? Well, anyone can join PAMF, including you. PAMF is open to all land managers in the Great Lakes Basin, from private landowners to federal resource managers. If you are prepared to control non-native Phragmites on your property, even if you have not done so before, then you can help. Collaboration begins by registering an account on the PAMF web hub and continues in 3 annual steps, each of which includes reporting back to PAMF via your account. First, you will enroll management units, or the areas in which you will monitor and manage Phragmites. Enrollment can be completed any time of year by mapping the area to be managed and answering a few questions on the web hub. Each management unit is only enrolled once. However, you can enroll new units each year. Next, you will monitor your management units following the simple and standardized protocol and report these data in the web hub. Monitoring, which happens each July, allows PAMF to understand the state of Phragmites infestation as well as characterize site conditions. PAMF's science-based predictive model analyzes monitoring data submitted to the web hub by participants around the basin and generates management guidance for each management unit. You will receive site-specific recommendations through your account by mid-August to guide your management actions. This guidance is an optimal combination of management actions to employ throughout the next year at each phase of the plant's biological cycle. PAMF participants are encouraged to follow management guidance provided by the model, but modifications are welcome provided they are documented. After finishing management activities, you will report your management actions and any associated costs through the web hub. These steps of enrolling, monitoring, and managing make up the annual participant cycle. As the years pass, data collected from all participants inform the PAMF model and improve guidance for managers. Participating in PAMF is easy. Following PAMF's annual cycle will benefit on-the-ground Phragmites control programs and lead to a region-wide improvement in management effectiveness and efficiency. Widespread participation in PAMF could revolutionize Phragmites management in the Great Lakes region, but this will require critical information from participants like you. Defend the Great Lakes against Phragmites. Join PAMF today.